Yo, what is up guys, it's Pingvino here. So we are doing Battlefield Hardline, I guess, walkthrough. Yeah, it's gonna be a kind of a short one. It's only like 10 episodes, which are, I mean, that's probably at least 10 videos, but you know, we'll see. So I have already done the prologue, so I mean, I was thinking about starting from episode 1, but I think it's better to start from the start. So yeah, let's restart my progress. And we're gonna play on veteran difficulty, cause you know, fucking... Oh yeah, oh fuck, I hope I don't get fucking copyright struck by all the goddamn music in this game. Oh well. That's a little bit of a problem, huh? Damn. Did not think that through. I mean, at least it's cool. I think. The fucking loading screens. Yeah. Yeah, damn, why did this? And for some reason when I have cutscenes in this game, I have like black bars on the sides. I don't know why, I couldn't find any way to turn them off in the settings, so I guess you just have to deal with that. Also, I'll try not to talk, you know, when there's a cutscene going on, but you know, when there's fucking music like this, I'll try to kind of not get copyright striked, you know what I mean. How much goddamn time is it take? Like, damn. And also, if you're wondering why am I not making videos, which I have explained like more than 15 times. Oh! What? Whatever. If you're wondering where the videos are, I mean,
gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You might want to secure that weapon, Deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
God am. God fucking am.
Right, this is the one.
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew your fork better than beans and rice.
Seriously?
Oh,
beans and rice.
Bad pun warning.
Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I picked the place, huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Okay, yeah, okay, mate. I've done this before.
Yeah, not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
The big boy voice? Heck yeah. Anyone home?
Police! We're coming in!
Fuck your bitches.
Police!
Nobody fucking
get
move!
Your hands where I can see
them! Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see them!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away from the
you
table!
You just knocked on the wrong door.
Oh shit, what a... You don't
oh,
say.
Oh shit, man, come on now.
You look like fucking Pepe.
Nick, cuff these guys, let's get the hell out of here.
Fucking Pepe the Frog.
Okay.
Get down the
ground. Those hands
Pepe
on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh. You're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
Friends, you say?
Oh, I want the light out of my face, yeah?
No.
Well,
you just gonna stand there and stare at him? Come on, clock's ticking.
Fuck you.
Hey, spin around. Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke.
I'll tell you what's bullshit.
I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Holy fucking shit! The fuck? Okay,
Jesus Christ!
Damn those bitches.
What the fuck was that? We didn't check the door.
Damn those
bitches.
Hey,
I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the body.
Holy fucking shit, I swear. Like, damn, fix your toilets, man. Let's see. Like, her gun. Oh. Object. Let's see.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID.
Oh, damn.
Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
Yeah, like his fucking guy who knows everyone.
Yeah, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got
Yo, what the fuck?
Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get out of here. Go!
Matt,
go!
Nigga.
I got him!
Yeah, boy,
stay
I'm
where you
coming
are.
For you.
Hands up! You're just making this work!
Fucking fast AF, nigga.
Downstairs,
how
down.
Dare you? Oh shit, what up? Oh, the fast lights. Damn, that trip really swallowed me there. Damn. Well, that was, shit. Please don't restart the whole fucking mission. Okay. Now we're not doing some fucking shit. Fucking shit, this fuck. God damn.
That's the sound of the police.
There's a sound of the police. Could have done that way fucking earlier, but you know, fucking cutscenes.
Stay where you are.
Yeah.
Got you, you son of a bitch.
Oh, I can't shoot you.
What do you think, stupid? Ah, come on. Yeah. You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Oh, oh shit. Okay. Yes. Okay, we're doing episode one now. Damn. Please don't wall fucking 10 minutes again. Like, please. Oh, fucking shit. And if you think I'm gonna upload, if you're wondering when I'm gonna upload my videos, well, that's gonna be after the summer vacation starts. Oh, continue, okay.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV.
It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
Oh, shit.
You two know each other.
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir. Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
Clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
Fucking clusterfuck. Oh shit, that dope car. Why the fuck is she driving?
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective.
Oh, yeah.
So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Oh, don't have to tell me. Okay. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
Let me get that.
Oh, Christ, this guy.
Hey!
Let me get like $5.
Okay. $5? You fucking
gay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a cab.
$5, that's fucking overpriced for you.
Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you all right, take care of the neighborhood. Be
that's
safe.
Overpriced AF, right. Bro. Fuck it. I want to go out and shoot
that
guy.
The isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not just sitting in these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Oh, boy.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Damn.
Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, detective.
Oh shit, we're going to the shady hole.
This is my house! I can stop her from texting me!
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother.
What did you just say?
She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know.
Fuck you.
Haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what I asked for? Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
Damn, someone's salty.
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
A fucking roadblock in the middle of the road. Fucking genius. We're gonna get out now.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
Okay.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
Brexit. There. No, I can crouch, but I can't sprint. Okay.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Who the fuck puts chairs on top of their houses, like? That's some weird shit over there. And okay, you want some fresh air, but come on. Oh shit. Kill them boys. Oh, he pumping.
Hey, officer, you gonna spot me? Huh?
No, no. No, careful now.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I've been here a while. I'll follow your lead.
Why am I so fucking slow and she's fucking...
Damn. You stuff something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Ruben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag.
Very funny, man.
I don't have a bag.
You just fucking puke.
Brown bag or
holy fucking
bag
shit.
Plastic bag.
The fuck is going on in here? Isn't it a bit late for Christmas lights?
Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
Is that him? Maybe?
You go first. This guy knows
See,
me.
I'm telling you,
okay,
we can do
what
this
say?
Like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me? You feel me? You don't know
do
what
I
I'm
like
talking.
Do I like sneak up on them? Oh? Flash your badge to freeze a suspect. Okay.
About neither one of you.
Oh, I have a stun gun.
See, look, I'm gonna prophesize, you know, a couple...
Freeze,
my nigga.
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
You said fuck...
Okay,
fuck
let's jump
you.
Right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Heck yeah.
On
the ground, you fucking idiot.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear.
Hell yeah,
come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit!
Oh, you sure about that?
I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couches in the Arcola projects. You might not be.
Oh shit, are those enemies?
Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to.
Okay, yeah. Same fucking shit.
No, we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Atta boy.
Yeah, boy.
Okay, come on.
Boy. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, I can get on the slide, really?
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way.
Stop fucking saying clusterfuck.
But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
Yeah. I need to write that in my dictionary.
Remember, this is Tap's turn. If anyone sees us, tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
You don't play defense. It's all about
playing.
Just lay it down.
I
know what you got.
When are we going
to move? Oh, you know what I get?
Let's
do it. You don't know shit about what I get.
How the fuck do they not see us right now? You know, okay, it needs to be real, but come on, man.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my turn. In fact, let's make it 50. You want to go again?
Shit, we're blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Can I taste that guy? Oh, that's like Far Cry 4. But in Far Cry 4 there's rocks. Here it's shells. Okay, well, that's pretty cool.
Nice.
Now we're broke.
Shaman.
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
Shouldn't we be crouched? M'lady. Oh shit, we're gonna destroy them.
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them.
This is the game, babe.
Can you separate them?
Nobody ever got couches like ever, man. This is fucked. Exactly. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
Hell yeah. Oh damn. Police brutality.
Here.
Police brutality incoming.
There's like this guy.
Oh shit.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you.
Oh, that's Tap. Okay.
We're looking for Tyson.
He's just chilling.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga.
Damn, some racism in there.
You are a
just
trip.
Go it in.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never
oh,
left.
Even, stand up. Even more
hands
racism.
On your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
They might have a good watch, ain't it?
I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tap. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh,
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is
what the
probably
fuck is going
right
on
now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit.
JK?
So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Oh Okay, I guess we'll end this first episode here. So probably next episode, I don't know, maybe summer vacation. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.